Now, a very simple exercise for developing the spine, the spinal energy, because the vertebral column is the basis for energy, and in magnetism we work on energy. You put your hand like this on the back and you push backward. At the same time, you feel the weight of your body. You stay like this for about 10 seconds, feeling the weight of your body, feeling it. And after, always feeling the weight of your body, you let go. It's okay. And you feel more energy in your body. Channel where you can learn the power of the guys. Subscribe to our channel.